Hello, in this video I want to show you how to download the Google Chrome on Microsoft Surface X Pro. And to do this you'll need to open the browser on this specific device, let it be Microsoft Edge. Here enter Google Chrome. Now select it and install it. Now after installation process is finished, it should open automatically, and here we have it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.